Is this on? Yeah, it is. So, guys, last video I said if we got 50,000 likes, I'd do a bottle flip challenge. We got 100! So, today we're doing the bottle flip challenge. First. I can't do that.
Drink it.
Okay. And every time we fail, we're donating £10,000 to charity.
Oh my, shut up!
Okay, guys, okay. We haven't explained the rules. You have one chance to hide, and if you lose, you're out. But then the winner will get £100,000! If Sam finds me, I have to get slimed.
I'm in love!
Okay. So, are you all ready to hide?
Today we're talking about the news.
About the missing person.
The big news. And people think that his family done it.
Excuse me, we're trying to vlog.
Anyway.
I think it might be the sister who did it.
Yeah, she's acting pretty suspicious and he's like a big vlogger, so.
Yeah, he's so famous, like.
Excuse me, it's a public area here and you're being so loud.
Oh.
No!
So do you know why you're here today?
Might have something to do with my friend, maybe not.
Do you know why you're here at all?
No. Tell me now why I'm here, or else.
It has something to do with the missing YouTuber.
Who?
Sam, the missing YouTuber.
Hi.
Thanks for being here today. Yeah. I'm really sorry about the situation, and I hope your family is coping the best they can. So what do you think of this partner?
I think he's upset.
Why? Why is he upset?
Because his partner's possibly dead.
Do you think he has anything to do with that at all?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, so the last thing he filmed was the hide and seek challenge, and there are screenshots of you being in that video as well. So how come you're not mentioning that one?
That's only because I was going to do it, but I ended up getting quite sick and I had to leave early.
There are a lot of comments online saying that you have something to do with his murder or mysterious disappearance.
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Manipulation.
How are you?
Yeah. I'm fine. He's really annoying. So, glad he's gone.
Interesting. Is that a joke at all?
Yeah, I just got a weird sense of humour.